Hello, madam. I'm up here. What up? Oh, what are you hissing for? You're such a pretty girl. I thought I had some hair bands, but looks like I don't. So I'll have to go buy some more. Hey, Mom. Do you want to come out? I brought the litter box down for you. Check out the room. Check out the litter box. Once I leave, I'm going to put a fan in the window and let it blow for a bit to cool off the room. Let me see what the temperature is now. Oh, it's up a bit. 87 degrees. Keep in mind that if it was winter, I would have a space heater set to 85 degrees. Newborn kittens such as these guys cannot maintain their own body heat yet. And by the fact they're not all piled up in a corner tells you it's a good temperature. I do have air circulation in the room, and if it does get too hot, I do have a portable AC unit that I can bring in. While we're waking up there, let's say hi to everybody. Let's say hi to everyone. It's like, it's a different smell. Little tiny hisses. You're giving me tiny hisses, huh? Tiny hisses in your sleep, even. You just woke up. Are you fighting at the milk bar? Now, Mom will be locked in the kennel cage when I have a fan in the window, so there's no chance for her to escape. And I can put clips on basically my latch here, which keeps them from being opened. I see a whole bunch of tiny little teeth marks on this clip. Your kittens are still doing good, Mom. And as you can see with the door being closed, that I have a towel wrapped around the kennel cage to make a nest area. The way I'm petting is basically similar to how Mama would bathe them. She's laying down beside me outside the kennel area. Let me get your scent on my hand here. Super sweet, Mama. Super sweet. I'll use one of the temporary pans up top. Because the one I got is a bit big. Chicky chicky kitty. I'm going to race on the left corner underneath the can. Number four is trailing behind number six. Number four passes out, but fortunately for him, so did number six. Number one right here is a cute little round belly, followed by number four, two, and five. Of course, I randomly assign numbers, so next visit I'll randomly assign them again. So try to keep track. There are three confirmed girls, two confirmed boys, and one that's a very good chance of being a boy. Putting up a bunch of these for when I need them. I clip them to the door. You hear that? That's good. This one is Dreaming, previously referred to as number one. Looks like number six actually woke up and won the race. Number four is still out cold. Now, as their fur darkens as they get older, it might be easier to tell them apart, but right now they're pretty much identical. Varying shades. We've got one that's definitely darker than the rest. Potentially conceived first. They darken as they age, so it seems to me that ones who are conceived first are therefore older and therefore would be darker. Add some water to it to reconstitute. Are you ready for me to cool off the room then, Mom? Get her smaller litter box. Ready? Much better.
Okay, let me put you in the cage so I can get the fan in the window. I'm gonna cool it off. Okay, I'll be back in a bit. I'll be able to monitor the temperature of the room by a sky cam, which I can also watch the penthouse with. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.